In this video, I will guide you through the key elements and best practices for writing a cover letter. A cover letter is a key document that accompanies submissions to a journal which mentions author information, the key findings and significance of the study, information on additional data and supplementary materials, and information on ethical compliance. It is a mandatory requirement for some journals, while it is optional for others. This information can be found in the journal's guide for authors. The purpose of the cover letter is to demonstrate that your manuscript reflects authentic research and to showcase to the editor why your manuscript fits the journal, similar to a cover letter for a job application. A well-written cover letter goes a long way in helping your manuscript to be accepted. The first thing you have to keep in mind when preparing your cover letter is that it is best to keep it short and focused. Start by briefly stating the aim of your study and the main findings. Try to avoid unnecessary details and focus on what makes your research important. Explain how your study fits within the journal's aims and scope. It is also important to highlight the novelty of your research and its broader implications, and the potential impact it could have on the field. If you have been invited to submit your manuscript, mention this in your letter. The cover letter should not include funding information, author declarations, or details of suggested or opposed reviewers unless these have been specifically requested by the journal. Individual journals may have specific requirements regarding the cover letter's content and format, so it is best to go through the journal's guide for authors before writing your cover letter. You can access the guide for authors through Editorial Manager by clicking About and then Instructions for Authors, or through the journal's homepage on Science Direct. If the guide for authors does not specify what to include in your cover letter, you can also include information like special considerations that should be given to the manuscript, background about the research involved or how the data was collected, details of any previous or concurrent submissions, and any other information that will support your submission, like confirmatory data, relevance, or topicality. When your manuscript is submitted, it's considered to be in its final form, ready to be reviewed. So please ensure that all submission files, including the cover letter, have been uploaded before you submit it to the editor. Review your cover letter to ensure that it accurately represents your study and aligns with the journal's guidelines. A well-prepared cover letter can make a positive first impression and support the peer review process. This is how you write an effective cover letter. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.